kind of working. I would say it looks already better. That looks a lot better. What a dumb name for a game. We're gonna close that out. And I think I need to go like that, and then over here, kind of go like that. Can I get rid of that? And then screen. I think the screen is a little bit high. I'll turn that down to like 21 or so, like that. Pop that out. Kind of like that. I think this is already looking better. Kind of like 3D-ify it like that. See, doesn't that already look more like a rock? Doesn't it? It looks so much better now, my opinion. Even though I just like drew a fucking rock. I think it looks okay. Now we have a shadow, so it's not just floating. I didn't want it. 10 out of 10. Thanks, man. I didn't want it to just, like, float, you know? I'm really liking the way it looks, though. There's a lot to do. There's a lot to do. Oh boy. Focusing on like micro details and stuff. It's gonna be a platformer game. So we need to keep going. I'm just gonna go ahead and start these. I'm like learning as I'm like painting right now. like, I'm learning things that look good. Like, that looks good, I think. See, like, the chisely look on the side right there? I like that. I just, like, learned that on the, like, just now. So, like, if I'm gonna make that work, I'm gonna have to darken that, maybe? I'll just keep it like that for now. Do you think it looks good so far for like kind of like hand paintery and stuff? Yeah, sure. Thanks, man. Once I finish this part, I'm gonna go in and start doing line art for like everything. Or highlights. That's really bizarre. This is really confusing right here. That is so confusing looking. Can't help but feel like this needs to go down. What the fuck is going on with this thing? All right, that's it. I gotta turn on. That's weird. Okay. That's really weird. This has to be like right here. Kind of like that. Oh boy. That mess up though. Shit, dude. We're gonna repaint this area. This is really annoying. Oh wait, I don't know, man. That's the project file. Okay. I almost really messed up. Yo, is Yanomako back online? Yes, he is. Bro, I didn't even know you were back in here, man.
Yeah, I'm just testing it out, making sure everything feels right speed.
Okay.
Like, I did a bunch of reinstalls of the program and graphics driver update and all that stuff.
I want to see how that bow looks at the very end of the month. I'm very excited. Okay. So then this right here will be, oh wait, we're not there yet. We need to drop it like it's hot. Night! How's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. You made it, dude. How are you, dude? Welcome. Tired but decent. Nice. I'm just painting. You know me, dude. I'm getting wrapped up in those UVs. So fuzzles. Oh boy. I think it's a chilly day, as in eating food wise. I think it's a chilly kind of day. Nothing's happening. Ooh, music definitely just swapped. You want to see what it looks like in just a second? Chili. This is it so far. I had to redo it yesterday. I just didn't like at all what I was making. What do you think? I like it. It's coming together. It's coming together. Right now I'm fixing some stuff in UVs. As you can see, like, that doesn't look right. Like right there, we're gonna be fixing that. So now that I've got a fairly decent idea of how I'm going to do this, I can start replicating. I can create a pipeline and I can start replicating it across all of the blocks. And it'll look good. I wish we were in the same time zone, Randy. Then we could I could stream, you could watch it at the same time, etc. This weather sucks, man. That look kind of cool. Something I think is the miss. I need to turn on. Okay, it doesn't look. Okay, good. That's good. That line's in the wrong spot right there. I can tell you that, like, I'm gonna need. It's gonna go like that. Oh boy. Okay, here we go. This could look cool. Since this is all one solid ass color, I think it could be cool to kind of go like 49-49 or something like that. And then kind of like. And then kind of bring this out a little bit, like so. Square root of 69 is 8 something. Really now? Is that a fact? Alrighty then. I don't know math like that, but I know your joke. Dorito. I need a Dorito. You guys make me hungry. I'm gonna get some lunch soon. And then I will be streaming later today. By the way, Yanomeko is streaming the weapon. I don't know if he's actually working on the weapon right now, though.
Just warm it up. Just warm it up.
Oh, I didn't even think you were listening. I thought you had muted me. This is a game plan.
System is running way smoother. Nothing much better though. System is running way smoother.
It is now running better for you?
Yeah, I was like hitting undo, waiting like a whole second. It was painful.
That's not good. We need like a chisely look, so the idea I think here to get it like a nice chiseled look is kind of go like this, like that. Nightbot, what would I do without you, man? And then screen, and then drop it down. Turn off the, let's go back over here, turn off these lines so I can actually see the texture detail coming through. Okay. What software are you using, Yano?
Using Clip Studio Paint.
Nice.
I think if you weren't already using it for texture painting, if you weren't with the UVs, already using it for texture painting, you with the UVs, probably would enjoy Clip Studio. Finding a good hand painting texture program is they're so rare.
Not easy.
So rare. Like I've tried to do it in Blender and it's so like I've tried to do it in still needs a lot of updates. So rudimentary. It still needs a lot of updates. Vertex painting in it is not so bad though.
Bro, I cannot do vertical swipes. Like, my hand does not go that way. Welcome back, Fanny Pack. Do you need reference art, Yano?
Not necessarily.
Okay. Sometimes I need reference art to be able to kind of replicate a style or something, you know?
I collected some references yesterday. It was a research day.
Nice. Guys, make sure you get your points in for the community challenge. I'm gonna take an hour long break. It's gonna be 11. It'll be 12:35 when I get back. Well, 12:30 something, you know, because I'm gonna turn off stream in a second. But we're gonna raid Yanomeko here, because he's working on part of the community challenge right now. He's like creating the arrow, it looks like. So we're gonna raid him. I'm gonna get some lunch. I'll be back in an hour. I'm gonna watch a little anime, eat a little bit of lunch. But make sure you guys, I'll stay in for a second. This channel, raid channel. This is your last chance, boys. Throw those points into the community challenge. Ice Wizards, joint effort, sticky pigs, democracy at work. I'm also gonna grab some lunch. Yes, I will be back, I promise. This is a promise. Night, I'm going on lunch. I'll be back at 1 hour from now, so around 12:46 or 36. I'll be live, and that'll be my second stream for the day. And then I'm gonna be painting more cliffsides. Yeah. But guys, I'm going out, so we're gonna raid Yanomeko. Now's your chance. Cliffside. Yep, now's your chance, guys, to go ahead and dump those points into the thing, to the challenge. So, all right, here we go. I can't get any points, as unfortunate. You're a Twitch subscriber, you should get like double points. I thought you were a Twitch subscriber of mine. I'm a gift subber. Oh, okay. I see. I gotcha. Well, Twitch subscribers at like tier 3 get double points. I think tier 1s are like 25% more points or something, channel points. And like tier 2 subscribers are like 50% or something like that. And then it just doubles entirely at tier 3 sub, and you just get shit tons of points. But those points, they help you guys get free models at the end of the month, because I fucking will model stuff. That's what Yanomeko is working on right now. He is creating, what's it called? A bow that you guys picked. You guys totally picked
I'm
the
calling
bow.
It
so.
Crystal Comet. I'm calling it Crystal Comet.
I saw that. I love the name and the little lore and everything you gave it. It's nice.
Oh, dude, I have a whole document about it.
And they picked it.
Oh, dude, I have a whole document about it. Gosh, I have no music. Quickly, Spotify, activate. Whatever you got. That's really quiet. That's really loud. what's new on my Discover. So thank you for coming by, guys. Hopefully you'll stick around for just a little while, but just working on some developments for the weapon. I want to really visualize it. This angle is particular, so I have to think about that. I got a lot of ideas for it, so I'm going to iterate until I am happy with it. Outfit and his various other elements, but he's tied to the weapon's backstory to some degree. So that is why I'm over here working on some stiff, like random squabbles. I'm trying to test out the program because it would be very slow. Text. kind of made for it. Oh, okay. You know, it might be the controls on that. Let me see. Let me pump up my volume for my voice. Put down this volume for the music. Thank you for all that. Once I find the right amount of adjustments over here, should be a lot better. Let me know if it improves. I'm trying to keep a rather tame voice. Not to speak loudly and disturb others around me. So if this is design, right? I'll just make a good version of this one for now. I have some really nice curves going on here. This thing follows its own logic. Star pieces differently. Now that I'm drawing it in like a more correct angle of for design purposes, so Zemus knows what to do with it, and I know what it exactly does as far as how it operates. This is a problem area I need to figure out right here. Everything else about it, I feel pretty cool. Oh, actually, this area here too. I'm wondering if I should change that. Let's think about that. I want to make a second version. Let's say they're connected. It's not exactly centered. So I need to find the center of this. think of a design for this area here. Many arrow crosses. Come on, fail faster. I don't know if it should be like a special looking ice crystal or star ice. Reassure myself about handles for a second. Let's look up a bow. Handles.
Not what I thought I was gonna get. Okay, let's try this again. Archer handles. Oh gosh. Okay, here's some things I'm seeing. Just a minute. Let's see how they make them. I mean, some of them are pretty. Pretty simple looking. Some bows are just. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's not what I want. Okay. No, I don't actually care about that. Some designs in mind. I want to do like a star. That's two on the nose for star eyes. It's probably two on the nose. What's everyone else doing, by the way? To his every whim. Focus on the handle designs. I actually feel pretty good about all this. This is all really nice. I kind of just want it to be like they sculpted the ice, so it doesn't, like the crafters were able to mold this star ice super cold, so they had to do it with like some special tools, but they were able to still mold it, and it contains like starlight streams and sparkles and stuff inside of it, like it's ready to fire concentrated starlight. So, but it freezes the target. It's like instant freeze, flash freeze. Maybe the idea is that it glides. Exterior was solid. Nah. Actually looks really dangerous. Actually, maybe if this part was the more solid part. Framing would have, it's not a bad cut, but yeah, it's just still more interesting if it's just all ice. feel like handles to both are kind of like kind of allowed to be either wielded from each side or built to be wielded from one specific angle. Because it's kind of like, I guess, we're gonna think about it. Alright, so you got your two sides. Presumably you grab it from either side. And there's like a cut that's like this. And in that cut, the arrow notch would go on either side. Something like that. So. So, could do something like that, but then some are just like, just a handle, and the person just decides where to, you know, hold the arrow, depending on. And they just decide to hold it somewhere. Some I don't know, leading it. So it'd be like on this side, but you just do a reverse of this. That's the decision to make. Whether it's, I don't know what the term is, but whether the bow has the has it resting on one side or not. There's no points to collect on the channel yet. I have some ideas on what I would do. I think the important thing though is to just be available and have a consistent time for everyone to drop by. So it's not like a gun where you need like a chamber or something, but I have seen some designs that were built that way. Again, either the arrow likes to just like go on the side, just like visibly on the side. There's no any if or buts, it's just right there solid, just we can see it. Or it actually is. Going inside of a tube or something. Chamber. I'm sure there's a name for it, but oh no, I got this reversed. Not write it like that. Or do I? Okay, never mind. That was fine. Chamber. Call this slot. This, manual. I don't know, it's my menu, whatever. Given that it's concentrated almost magically, then probably would have it go through a chamber. Yeah, I'll do the chamber. If I do a chamber design, that's going to be where some work is going to be involved. Chamber is either going to be one-sided or two-sided. That chamber could be made of ice like it was originally. Basically like my other design, which from far away. You know what? Iteration was good, but I can't think of anything else for it. Yeah, so I purchased the Gravit. trying to grab it. I was just trying to help myself. Make some lines. Listening to. No.
Mm-hmm. I have not. Yeah. I'll do it in just a second. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up. Because I have to walk the dog. Enough that he does not use the toilet inside. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the ambidextrous approach. Information here. This is fine. Okay. This is where I'm going to save it. And I'm going to take a break.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. If I could only turn back. Thank you. So, somebody gave me a brief description of what this game is all about before I decided to play it. And he said that it tests you on every level. It tests your nerves, your hearing, your sight, all that. And he also said that if you have problems with epilepsy or whatever, you might not want to play this game. So that's just a warning for the future. If you have problems with epilepsy, you might not want to watch this video. So, yeah, let's test ourselves and possibly poop our bridges. Episode, we're gonna test our ability to cope with stress. Apparently the stressors in this game are unlike any other game. That's why I absolutely just had to buy it, you know what I mean? So let's see what it's all about. Let's hit new game. Let's just jump in. I don't know what the story's about or even if there is a story. I just know that it messes with you super hardcore. That's all I know. New game. Let's just jump right in. Kima Games presents. I got a cheat. Well, hi. My headphones are up really loud. Oh yeah. Oh god. Right off the bat. Ha 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 ha. Funny. Interact, I think. Just walk around. This is a very small area. We are confined to this very small space right now. And I don't know what I am supposed to do. So there's something on the ground here. Maybe. Aha. So left click is what we need. Nice. That's nice teddy bear. Cool. Oh, what was that? I think I saw an arm. Yeah. Cool. What's this? Please give me a gun or an RPG or something. Left mouse to interact. Okay. Yeah. Meeting with psychiatrist? 5:30? What the hell? Don't blame anyone. Try and rope. Okay. So maybe we're insane. I think. That had to have been a note that we wrote or something to the psychiatrist. Alright, whatever. Where'd that sound come from? Sound like somebody dropped a barbell plate. Ooh, the sounds are terrible, bro. I keep hitting F. I've been playing Hunt Showdown too much. Oh, what's this? How did we get over there? Middle mouse wheel to focus. Oh my god! Oh yeah! Achievement unlocked, ready. No, I'm not ready. What the fuck is this? Hello? You're cyborging on me. I can't hear you. Ah! Ooh! Ooh! Okay. Oh, we're in a subway train. That's fantastic. Act 1, Monsters Among Us. Cool. What does that say? Passenger expect delays. What light is flickering. I absolutely hate that. What the? Oh, bro, that. Oh, God. What is this? Oh, dude, a baby's cry is so bad. Oh, God. Let's just go this way. Let's get away from that. That is terrible. Oh, God, what? Oh, yeah, that's bad. Yeah, this game will test you, that's for sure. I think I shit myself. Where's my flashlight? There it is. Hello, little baby, it's okay. So it's okay, calm down. I'm gonna get you a bottle. So there's babies. Babies on both ends, that's locked. So we've got to kind of try to look around and I guess figure out how to get out of here. Babies on both sides screaming. Oh, God. Oh, what's that sound? Oh, yeah, what was that? I hate this. I think this is a VR game as well, and I haven't got my VR set up just yet. What? Okay, we're in a room. Fantastic. Yeah, we're definitely going insane. Without a doubt. So what now? When it gets dark, Mom acts weird. Oh, that's fantastic. What does Mom be doing? It sounds like she's getting down and dirty upstairs or something. She likes it real slow, apparently. I'm just trying to find my happy places. I'll shut your mouth. What are we supposed to do? A note. Aha. My mother punished me and locked me in the room. After you left, Dad, she started treating me badly. Okay. Oh, God. Close the door, maybe? Oh, my God! Oh, ew. The hell was that? Yeah, man, as far as scary games go, this one's pretty bad. This one's bad. This definitely ain't no triple F. The hell? 1968. Sam Calvin. Okay. I like the name Calvin. I think if I ever had a son, I'd call him Cal. Maybe. I don't know. Oh. Oh. Oh, what is that? What's hiding under my bed? That's a good question. Looks like a demon dog or something. The dog got caught under the bed again. I should probably stop putting steaks under there. Hey! You quit that. He was not there before, dog. I used to love clowns, but now they seem evil to me. Oh! Achievement unlocked. I hate clowns. Okay. So, I think our environment's changing. Peter Hires? Wow, he's got a cape on and he's flying out of bed. That's pretty dope. That's a dope picture. I like that. He got fluffy nuts under the bed eating steak. I think he's pooping blood or something. Mom! Fluffy nuts is acting a little strange. What is that sound? Bro, this is messing with me hard. What's that? The red sun lights up the... I have to read it up here. The red sun lights up the path of the white knight. That's good to know. The first part, achievement unlocked. Okay, cool. Mom, what are you doing in there? This game is making me thirsty. I've got cotton mouth. I think I'm about to have a panic attack. please let me jump out the window. Okay, let's